bet I look nice when you open my mind for you. Don't wanna wait on it tonight, I wanna get nice. Oh my god, it felt like it's been years I haven't been on the vlog camera in so long. That's because my daughter broke my computer, it got water damage, but it's okay. I am back, I got a new computer, and so we back in business. This is going to be, I guess it can be a weekly vlog. It's my birthday week. Today is Tuesday, March the 22nd. My birthday is Thursday on the 24th. Two more days. I am having a party this weekend. Saturday is going to be an all blacked out party. Me and my sister is having a combined party. I'm so excited. I cannot wait. I just have my phone. I don't know where it's at. With my to-do list and everything. Anyway, on today's to-do list, I am about to go in my daughter's room, actually, and I'm going to pack her bags for this weekend because I believe she's staying with my in-laws this weekend. Where's my phone? I just had it. So, yeah. Look at the little busy bee herself. Oh, here you go. So, yeah. So, come along. Let's go pack her bag. She finally got a suitcase now, you guys. It's so pretty. So, we're going to go pack her stuff. At least start packing her stuff. I don't have to finish this day. I just at least want to start. So, yeah. Well, let me see what my sister want. Girl, I can't even find nowhere to sit down. Okay, so I'm about to text. You want to be all up in the camera, girl? You got to go get your face and stuff washed. No. Say hi. Say hi. Hi.
Dear Daddy.
But yeah, y'all, so that's really what we're about to do. You should go touch. No. I'm not breaking this camera. So yeah, I need an outfit for her for Saturday and Sunday. I'm gonna pack three outfits just in case. But in the midst of me getting out her clothes, this is what she doing. Making a mess in the room I just cleaned up. Motherhood. I'm just about to go and finish the one drawing because I'm not going to look over there, child. So we're going to find her some shoes. What you doing? Hi.
Yeah.
Hi. Yes. All right, guys. So these are the outfits. She's gonna wear this outfit right here today. I know I need to take these two nails off so I can get my nails done this week. Then she's gonna wear this outfit Saturday because she has an event. Well, it's multiple events going on in our family. This Saturday, my birthday, as well as they're having something on my in-laws' side today too. Oh, I got a whole shirt back here. I need to be put up. It's 18 months. Let me see if she can fit this shirt because she might wear this tomorrow. I don't know. I didn't even find her clothes to wear tomorrow. She's going to my grandma's house tomorrow. Anyway, so this is Saturday's outfit. Really cute. She could wear this Sunday. This is really cute too. Or even this. This is cute. She could wear this to church, I believe. Either outfit she could wear to church. I might also pack her a church outfit. What's in your mouth? Give it to me. Let me see. Thank you.
coronavirus. That is real.
Okay, guys. So in the suitcase is her clothes from when she go to her grandmother's house. The smaller suitcase have clothes for her throughout the week when she goes to her great grandmother's house. That's just for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of this week. Actually, I think I need to add another outfit in there for Friday. But I do that in a sec. So this is her outfit for Saturday. Because I know I have to put her outfit out for Saturday because I know I won't be here probably to get her dressed. Stop! She didn't see me do that and now she wanna do it. Cool, you gotta go take a bath. Anyway, these are her pants. Pants, her undershirt. And her shirt that she's gonna wear, the shoes that she's gonna wear with that are either gonna be these or these are not blush, those are red. Ooh. Good morning. You guys, today is, oh my gosh, like, I'm trying to figure out why these brakes keep fucking squeaking. I literally just got my car service, like last month. They shouldn't be squeaking. Anyway, good morning, guys. Happy Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. I am on the way to work. Just dropped my daughter off. I am beyond late for work. Well, not really. My client is like literally down the street. Got like 5 minutes to get there. Probably only just need 3. but anyway, good morning, happy Wednesday. Today is, today is March 23rd, the day before my birthday. Today is actually my aunt's birthday. I'm about to text her, my daddy's sister. Her birthday is the day before mine. So I'm going to text her happy birthday. If she watches, I don't know if she watched my YouTube. I don't know if my family watch my YouTube at all, actually. Because I really don't post it and I really don't talk about it. So I don't even know if they really know I have a YouTube channel. So, yeah. Anyway, if you are watching this, happy birthday, auntie. I love you so much. I hope you enjoy your day. And I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day. And everybody just shower you in gifts. Yeah. So, like I said, I'm on the way to work. Oh, I need to finalize my outfit. My shoes came yesterday. Thank God this is the final straw. Because I've been having like the worst luck with shoes. Let me hold y'all. I've been having like the worst luck with shoes. I've ordered one, two, three, four, 5 pairs of shoes. And he ain't no cheap shoes, nah. 5 pairs of shoes. And out of all 5, only one. 1 out of 5 was the only ones that was a yes. It was a go. And they just came yesterday. They had no choice but to be a go. Because I don't have enough time to buy more shoes, okay? Even if I overnight them or next day them, they still wouldn't be here before Saturday. So, yeah. But these shoes are really, 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 really cute. Okay. I just need to finalize my outfit. It's between, like, this glittery jumpsuit or this dress is really sparkly. It's so pretty. It's black. And it's one shoulder. It's like one shoulder. Oh my god, it's so freaking cute. And both of these outfits are from Fashion Nova. Yeah. I'm trying to debate if I want to buy me some earrings for my birthday tomorrow. Like, I have this one stud. I don't know where my other stud is. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. Yeah, I don't know where my I don't know what happened to my other earring. Like, it could be anywhere. Yeah, I'm just a little irritated. I got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow too. I have to go pick up my birthday cake. I was going to the nail salon today to get my nails done, but the nail salon that I was going to, I was only going to them because that was going to be the last resort. But I really didn't want to go to them. And I'm so happy because the girl that I really wanted to go to, she finally messaged me back last night. And so I messaged her. She said she had an opening this week. And I'm like, girl, put me down, sis. Put me down. Okay, baby. But I don't think she do feet. So I'm going to go to the nail salon today. And this one actually worked out better because the nail salon I was going to do shit to get my nails done. I don't like how they do pedicures. So, yeah. And the nail salon that I like to get my feet done at, it's only this one girl who do. Don't need them so. Okay, guys. I am back in the car by myself. I am headed to another client house for the rest of my 8-hour shift. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so happy, y'all. So, remember I was telling y'all about how I was waiting for this one nail tech girl to message me back. She messaged me back and she did approve my thing and I already paid her my deposit. And everything, y'all. I'm so excited. I can't wait. I sent her the set that I want. She said she can do it. I'm so excited. I can't wait because she came highly recommended. It was 2 of them that was highly recommended. And she actually does my sister nails. My sister nails are always cute. So I'm excited. Can't wait to see how this. Can't wait for Friday, y'all. So I could feel like a baddie all over again. Cause now, girl, I feel like a bum. Look, the hair all messed up, child. I think I'm gonna wash. I was gonna wash my hair today, but I left the shampoo. Oh, I'm so tired. I left my shampoo and conditioner at home. But yeah, when I get home after I leave the nail salon for get my toes done. Y'all, today is gonna be the first time I'ma have black toes. Like, oh, I'm kinda cringing just thinking of it, but I'm kinda excited. with the black on black on black on black on black. Yes, child, I'm excited. This rain. Hi guys, so I am off of work. I'm so happy to be off, girl. I feel so good to be off. Why am I so close to this steam hill? I gotta wash my hair today. Like, it's a must. I definitely need to wash my hair. I got a sore in the middle of my goddamn head, y'all. I know this vlog is like, it's gonna be like all over the place, especially for today. I didn't really do anything with my patient today, but tomorrow's my actual birthday and I have to go pick up my birthday cake. So I'm gonna pick my birthday cake up tomorrow, and then as I pick it up, I'm gonna drop it off to my grandmother's house. And yeah, hopefully it don't rain this bad tomorrow, because I gotta go all the way on the other side of town to go pick up my birthday cake. And I don't want it to rain that bad. Ooh. I'm here in the parking garage. Let me get my umbrella. Well, I guess it really don't matter if I get an umbrella or not, because the hair is getting washed today. I'm going to wash my hair today, and then I'm going to go ahead and blow dry it as well. But I need to actually blow dry it the correct way. for Saturday. So I mean, either I'm going to wash my hair tonight. If I don't wash my hair tonight, then I'm gonna definitely wash it tomorrow when I get off, when I go to my grandma's house, and I'm gonna have my grandma blow dry it, because I don't be having patience and I don't be having the time to blow dry my own hair. Y'all, I feel so uncomfortable vlogging in public. Like, people be looking at you all kind of ways. Like, who she think she is with that camera? a baddie. Well, I ain't no baddie right now, because a bitch need her hair done and her nails done, her toes done so bad. Hi guys, why is my phone always dead? I'm so ready to get home. I gotta use the bathroom so bad, and I miss my daughter. What was I saying? Oh, so yeah, I am about to pick up our dinner. I just got my ring clean. It's so sparkly again. And I also got new earrings, because like I told y'all, I lost one earring. I don't know how that even happened, but yeah, I've been walking around with one earring, and I'm trying to put the new earrings in the earring that I lost. Come on. The earring that I lost, that hole is closing. So I was like, good thing I went ahead and got some new ones, because yeah, if I didn't get new ones today, that hole would have definitely been closed. Anyway, I'm gonna try to show y'all in a few. Oh, I'm gonna show y'all my toes too. Oh goodness, I'm so tired. Let me show y'all my earrings. Don't mind my hair. I know I look chicken head, child. I know. But look at my new diamond earrings. They are 14 carats. So pretty. A gift to myself. Oh, let me show y'all my toes too. They look so good. I knew at first I didn't think I would like the black. Hold on. Put my seat back. At first I didn't think I would like it. But they're somewhat cute. They definitely have to grow on me. Like, it's cute. Like, it's okay. But I was in chair and she was painting them. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna have to come back tomorrow and get a whole nother color. I'll go somewhere else tomorrow and get a whole nother color. But I think I'm just let it grow on me. I'm gonna put the shoes on tonight that I'm gonna wear to my party. And I'm gonna figure out, I'm gonna see how they look with the shoes on. If they look cute with the shoes on, then it's a go. If not, then I'm going to the nail salon. I'm getting shit changed. Yeah. Also, something else I was about to do. Well, I need to figure out what am I going to do with my savings thing. Because I am done. I finished one. That's so nasty. I finished one already. I'm so excited. Oh, this is the... Oh, it's giving. It's most definitely giving. It's giving. When I go get my nails done Friday, I'm gonna show y'all the picture. Hopefully the girl can really deliver. I don't know. I'm debating if I'm gonna put this on my story. I don't know yet. I don't really like doing stuff like that. But so these
Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
Here you go.
Thank you. Day. You too. I'm trying to cut the damn windshield wipers off, but I ended up cutting them on faster. It must be right now. This up actually, because I don't need that going all across my car. Oh, let me show y'all the nails real quick and then I'm going home. All right, y'all, now these the nails I want right here, bitch. Now that's a set. That's a motherfucking set, bitch. And I sent the girl a picture. I asked her, I said, okay, this the set I want. How much would it be? She said, just based off the picture, baby, it's $100. And that's not even including the length. Baby, let me tell y'all something. Y'all nail takes? Bitch, y'all eating, okay? I wish I was that damn talented. No, it's not even I wish I was that talented. I wish I had that much patience. I don't have that patience. Like, I barely have the patience to sit down and get my nails done. So, just imagine sitting down doing nails. I don't think that's for me. Now, when I was in Germany, because in Germany, they text and charge you for every little thing. When I was in Germany, I did start doing my own nails in Germany. I did. I just realized I didn't put this camera on the charger last night. I'm so sorry. Whew. But anyway, happy Thursday. Happy birthday to me. Today is my birthday. Look at my geeky booty. Go. Good morning, guys. So today is, what's today, Saturday? Child, please excuse the hair. I'm headed to the hair salon right now, baby. Right now. I am on the way to go get my hair done. I am literally just getting off of work. First of all, your girl is supposed to be off today, okay? Your girl is supposed to be off today, but somebody called out. So I had to go in for a couple hours so they could find a replacement. Yeah, because your girl, my birthday party today, girl. I couldn't be coming in there all day with y'all. Yeah, so I put this cute outfit on, right? Not, girl, it was just a lot going on. I put this cute ass outfit on, and I totally forgot that I'm supposed to, what the fuck am I trying to say? Oh, because I know I was going to get my hair done and stuff, and I was going to get real cute, got to get my makeup and stuff done. And, they show you, your hair going to be tied up, or pinned up. So, yeah, that's that on that. Got this outfit on like this, but anyway, I look really pretty today, child. Soak it all up, cause girl, I'll never be put together. First of all, I'm not even put together really. My hair's a hot mess, girl. Yes, I went to work just like this because I had to roll out my bed. Good thing I had my clothes and stuff picked out last night. I really wasn't gonna wear this shirt. I was gonna wear another shirt. But I was feeling the all black. Because, girl, I'm going to be all black. I'm going to be blacked out all day. So, my little outfit to run errands with, to go get my stuff together. This outfit is really, really cute. I got, like, this tube top on. Do I have sleeves? Yeah, it does have sleeves. The sleeves are actually really pretty. Then I got this cardigan on over it. And I got some boot jeans on. Some boot black jeans on. It's really, really cute. But I really might cuff my pants legs up and put my sandals back on. Oh, my song. I don't want him to come right with us, so I'll talk to y'all later. Hair done. I thought I was going back home to get my camera, but I'm not. I ain't gonna have time. But hair is done. I look so pretty. My sister did that. She did a really, really good job. Let me show y'all my outfit. Outfit of the day. I look crazy. Yeah. I feel like my things, my out jeans. Excuse me, child. All right, y'all. So, real quick. Hi, guys. Today is my birthday party. I'm trying to get used to this makeup because at first it looked funny, but I think it's kind of growing on me. But I'm not sure if it's just growing on me because I keep looking at myself in the mirror and it's like, okay, it is what it is. But yeah, I really don't know. My nose burn. It's a lot going on right here. And then I can't. I'm not putting my car in this dirty behind. What you call it? I'm going to my sister's house, and I don't even know what my sister's saying. Oh, first, I need to go to... Yeah, I need to go find me some deodorant. Like, I gotta go find a Dollar Tree or something. Ooh, please don't travel with that. Okay. Anyway. I'm going to find me a Dollar Tree. So I can... Why these bugs keep coming in my car? My underarm itch. I'm itch bad. Alright, I'm going to, like I said, that was real reckless right there. Oh girl, I thought it was the police. What was I saying? Yeah, why all these bugs keep coming in my car? What's going on? Anyway, I'm going to find a Dollar Tree so I can get some deodorant. I believe Dollar Tree is like this way. Towards Pula. Now I'm thinking about it. It's like somewhere totally different. I'm gonna tell her to send me your address. It's like, okay, so let me show y'all this real quick. Let me show y'all something real quick. So, well, my story, right? When I use this filter, bitch look good as fuck, okay? I look damn good. But it's like in real life, it's like kind of funny looking to me. I don't know. That's why I don't like makeup. And I really don't know if it's because I don't wear makeup like that. So I really don't know. I don't know. But then again, it's like the summer. I mean, it's like the weather is changing. It's like still kind of coolish, but warm. And I don't know if my skin is changing. Or whatever, I don't know. I really think that the makeup should be a little darker, just a tad darker, like a shade darker. And I think it looked much better. I think it just looked too white, kind of like I don't know. But nonetheless, it's like really, really cute. I just think that the shade is throwing me off. That's all. I really wish I had my sister, the girl who did my sister makeup. Probably should have went to her. Actually, both my sisters got their makeup done by her today. I should have went too. It look really cute in there though, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. Girl, I'm just driving and I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Cause like, do I go all the way home? Do I not go home? What's going on? Am I going home? Yes, no, maybe so. No, I'm really right now going in the direction of my mama's house. So, I might just get dressed there. Hold on, y'all. Yeah. Anyway, so today is the day of my party. I just left from out of there. I had to drop off the menus and stuff. It looks really, really good in there. I'm so happy. I'm so excited. I'm still just a tad bit pissed off because I don't know. I feel comfortable. And I think what made it worse was what just happened not too long ago. But yeah, it just. What else? Girl, these lashes coming off tonight, honey. Anyway, I think I'm gonna just go to my mama's house to get dressed. I really should have went home. That's what I should have done. I should have went home. It's already, girl, it's already 5 o'clock. I'm really trying to figure out how anything is about to get done. Like, then nobody's gonna be on time because my mom and my aunts, they're there. They are there, but they're in like just regular clothes to help set up in. And yeah. What is it about? Girl, I'm so tired. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to, fuck. I was supposed to go to God dong on. I was supposed to get a piece of chicken while I was sitting there. And the man is not there with the food. Like, where is he at? Let me call my sister. I'm supposed to be listening to music, jamming, getting in a better mood. But, bitch, that shit ain't happening right now, okay? I'm like... One, I'm tired. I'm hungry. Like, I work all week. Oh, my God. I'm so tired. Like I said, I work all week. Oh, this man don't pull me over for this camera. Then it's a distraction or something. You already didn't see me. Girl, I ain't got time for the police today. He'll get cussed the fuck out and they gonna end up locking my ass up today. Like, I really don't have time for his shit today. And the police here in this area is nasty. Girl. Let's talk about it. Ooh, they get on my fucking nerves. But, yeah. I wonder if I should stop somewhere and get like a little fry or something. Cause like, I'm so shit. I'm so sorry. I didn't even see you. What are you paying attention? I'm about to stop talking to y'all because I just need to get in a better mood. I need to listen to some music or something. Because it's very much giving. But you gotta act too. And you need to get your shit together. My cousin said, my cousin asked me who did my makeup. Now let me tell you something. My cousin sit here and say, it's a no. Oh, bitch, it's a no. I'm really taking this shit off. All right, man. I gotta go. I need to call my sister back. About the wrong shit. What y'all looking at me for? Oh, bye y'all. Let me turn some music on so I can get in a better mood because I'm just like over it at this point. And I'm 2.5 seconds from going home and just laying in my motherfucking bed. I'm not playing. I really just want to go home and lay in my bed because I'm so irritated right now.
And celebrate my sister's 25th birthday.
Thank you. All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my. I just wanna say it now, I ain't trying to round up drama, little mama, I don't wanna take it, man. And I know I'm coming off just a little bit conceited, and I keep on repeating how the boys wanna eat it, but I'm trying to tell that I can't be treated like clientele.
It's your birthday.